king, so enemies beware.
A high-stakes manhunt is intensifying in California as police scour the Los Angeles area in search of the man who allegedly killed three people in a revenge-motivated shooting rampage.
I want to take a look at some actual numbers here that the president didn't mention. This is according to a report put together by the Bureau of Investigative Journalism. Between 2,000 and 3,000 people have been killed by drones in Pakistan, and of those, as many as 780 are civilians. 175 have been children, and of the 312 drone strikes that have taken place, President Obama has issued 260 of them.
We're following a developing story, a teenager killed inside his home. Police say someone shot him during an apparent robbery.
He calls me every day after school, so today I just didn't get a call.
The lead involving sneakers that detectives are now in.
This is an African lion announcing to the world that he is the king of beasts. Other animals may dispute this. But if they do, they probably keep it to themselves.